Hear me? Oh, it's a dungeon. Really? So yeah, the first part we could probably do. Second part, maybe. Depends. It's pro gamer time. Hold on, don't start though. I'll be right back. I can't even grab my bike. What the heck? This sucks. Why do you even super? And how? Oh, we're doing this. We're not one person watching. Ew. Alright, grab all of them. Ooh. The crystal cave. Let's just collect.
Thinking that damn vandal outsmarted us. When we chased him into the loot cave, I was sure he'd lead us right to the source of the treasure. But this just looks like a regular cave. I haven't told the team we're lost.
Record.
This mark's getting suspicious.
Ooh, heavy ammo.
There's treasure here. It's got to be.
I look so fast because I'm on 120 FPS. They're not FPS. Wait, no. Kill me. Requires burden of riches. Yeah. Hey! Okay. He has a Gjallahorn like me. Okay, I got one. I got two of them. Careful, because now they're shooting at us. Yep, I threw my grenade. No, I'm not going to him, I'm with you. Just helping you kill them. Not dying. Yeah, I have 20 seconds. Yep. Hold on. I'm doing something. Alright. Oop. Got them. Okay, Paige is watching. See, I do have the thing, Bobby. It's shooting little rockets. I'm here. Oh, he respawned just in case we had to do it another time. Just in case we messed up. I did it. We fall and then we go. Lala's screaming her head off. Not actually, but. Oh, are these doors gonna open? It says activate. No, I'm just saying. Oh yeah, it has a death symbol on one and then one doesn't. What happened to him? What happened to this guy? Ooh, give me this gun. This is after what? What's up there? Somebody said open the door. This one? Courage, why do you say open the door? Help me. I thought that it had a death symbol, so. Bad. He said other one. Ooh. Bruh. What the heck? Yeah. I hope he died by it. Bruh, this game is stupid. Make him fall. I want to see him fall off the map. Fall off the map. Somebody said lol. Oh, I was up here earlier. I jumped up here and I'm like, Bobby, look. I say this one. No, I'm good. Say this one. I think this one. Yeah, I got it right. I'm pro gamer. I didn't feel like dying. Not again, at least. Couldn't tell me sooner. What side? Oh, there's an arrow pointing at the trap. Oh, okay, I'll get down. Okay, this side. I'm pro. You sure? I didn't feel like dying. What trap? Oh, see stuff. Back here. Not sure that's coming up. Oh, there's a lever. Click it. So what happens if I step on that trap that told me not to? Is there another trap? Is there a trap over here? Oh, I see it. Haha, stinky trap. I want to find out what happens if I step on it, but I don't. No, I'm talking about like how, like, is it like a sword? Does it poison you? We're locked in. Well, the door did close behind us. Ooh, lever. Now where do we go? Okay, what was the point of that? Oh, yeah. That's just pro gamer skills. Yeah, I can't shoot it. Shooting it. Did the thing. Where do we go? I got one. Arthur. He can't see, he's blind. I blinded him. Thank you. Boom. Oh, easy. That's what I think. If Bobby wants to. I know, I know. I can't make this. Oh, never mind. I made it. Just barely. Here you go, bye bye. Alright, where's the lever? How about you open one, I open one. And then it killed you. So you're saying open it? Yeah. You killed them. We're close. Ooh, over here. Oh, there's a lever over here. Whatever. Ooh, heavy ammo. There's two. I need it. Yummy. Yummy. I have 7 heavy ammo. Over there. Over here. I saw a lever. And it was right here. Go find out. Yep, it's over here. Yeah, I dropped heavy ammo and it fell off. He did that for me. But I think 7's max, so. Or at least for me. Yep, there's a lever. Any traps around here? Over. Not over here. Yeah. I see the whip. Wait, if you drop heavy ammo in here. Okay, no. Oh, it's where we got the first weapon. Only I have my grenade. I don't. I would use it. What platform? The platform right here that I could just jump across to? Because I'm a pro gamer. I want to jump on it. Haha. I'm too fast for it. Oh no, I'll take a rest and do that. Does that open like over there or something? Bye, Scorch Cannon. Nope, I'm gonna die. Is there like a tumbling ball? Whoa. Dude, my heart pounced. I almost had a heart attack, man. I heard something drop. I'm like, let me go check in here. Oh, I don't know. He's shooting at my dead body. He's toxic. You're toxic. I have the same gun as you. Stinky. Is it in there? Oh, maybe it's back over here. Maybe. Ooh. We're venting. We're imposters. Okay. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, Gjallahorn power. Well, technically, I only need one. I got one. Because technically you only need one and you don't even have to kill him just to get one. It's like if you do like some of his health. No, you only need one. You don't need like a million. I opened it with one only. Now what do we do? Do we have to long jump? Yeah, I'm guessing because there's a platform right here. I'm pro gamer. Probably. That doesn't look too pleasant. This doesn't look too... Yeah. Doesn't... Oh, rally. I remember when... Sir, yes, sir. Well, why did it double jump me? I didn't even jump yet and it double jumped me. This game. Alright. Let's go. They're distracting it. For me. Okay, we can't get shot. Wait, grab it. Let's kill these guys. Well, I gotta burn by the riches. I got two. Yeah. Alright, he's not getting me. I'm pro gamer. Huh, I'm a gamer. All right. But where do they come out of? We can about stay in here for a little bit. As long as we can keep on getting some. Then our timer will keep on going up. Alright, I have 8. Wait, why am I running over here? The crystal's over here. I'm amplified, therefore I have speed boost. I'm gone. He sucks. He has dookie aim. Got it. I'm almost dead. The stupid ogre killed me. Could only get one, you took like all of them. Oh, I will burn by riches. All right, I deposit it. But I died to the stupid ogre. We got 30 seconds. Just casually has 30 seconds, you know. I think he's serious. Yeah. It waits up 20 seconds. I just waited a bit. Thank you. Alright, I'll try to distract this so it stops. Hey, over here, ogre. Stinky. Okay, I distracted it. Bro, can you not shoot us? Dang. I see that. Alright, it's open. have five. I grabbed that one so your timer resets. That's it. You just throw a fireball at me. What is this, Minecraft? Alright, I got it. Alright, let's go. How? It said I died from misadventure. How? I only have one. Nope, not yet. All right, you ready? Where is open? I'm going to pause it. Because I had 14 seconds. No, but I'm saying I had 14 seconds, so I'm gonna die. Not yet? I don't have my super yet. Use the crystal as our advantage. Yep. Alright, that was perfect. Yep. I need to heal. Go grab it. Yeah. Are you ready? Go. I'm ready. How? If it's dead, how do I die to the alkaloid? I mean, I don't really have any, so that's all you. I got you. I'm down. How was I not behind her? Alright, that was pretty good. Yep. Over here on that side. Alright. I ran out of heavy ammo. So I can't do my trick anymore. Yeah, for you. Oh, wait, there's heavy ammo on this one. I got two. Alright, right side. I got the doll. Oh wait, we can shoot him. Yeah, I'm like, why? Why did he come up here? Oh great, now I only have 2 ammo. I guess we did it. Right here. God dang. I just got an exotic. A chest plate. Called Burster. I didn't have this in anything. Yeah, I got 5. I'm positive. Watch out, dogs. Bind you. I got 4. Okay, the amount of times I've got my super just to throw on him is phenomenal. And I'm down. Be careful, careful. No idea. Wait, how did you revive me? A twisting echo. Got a new chest plate. Continue through the ruined facility. Alrighty. I don't need that. Because all my helmets are really good. Why does it say this is level 0? Wait. Bobby! Look! Wait, Bobby, don't go. Look at my screen. This mess is level 0, so I'm 1388. It's funny. Whoa. Thought there was like a big hole, and I was supposed to jump somewhere. I know, it's because I needed a flashlight. Well, if Grandpa H was getting on, then it would tell me. So he's not yet. Is there any traps? Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh. Oh, my bike broke. Bro, my bike keeps retarding me. This is all you, Bobby, because my bike is breaking. Dang it. That's hard. Look at that, 180 kills. I'm pro. Very, very pain. I'm just gonna put my bike right here. And then get on the bike. Bro, bike, it's not time to get stuck. Very important mission to do. I don't see any mines. My bike just broke. Nope. Also, those are the things that give you extra time. Oh, I've been riding past them like crazy. Now I'm saying, like, whenever I see them. Alright, perfect. I'm right behind you, technically. Alright, that's one of them. I'm going. It crashed. Yep, I got it. My bike broke. Go, Bobby, go! You make that. Alright, I'll try to find some mines. Please, let me make it. I'm on my bike. You get that side, I'll go left. Well, you'll hit that thing that you were complaining about earlier. Okay, but I crashed into a wall. Oh, that was the last one? Dude, I crashed into a wall. That's my fault. Let's go. I did it. Wait, why don't we take the smaller one? It'll put us right there with the bomb. Oh, well, next time, if we have to do this again, you should go top, I'll go bottom. Just to get to the bomb, and then you extend the time. you know. Hey, look at me, Piper Pro, in the crystals. All I'm touching is like the bigger crystals. That's all the things I'm like. Whee! Oh, it's this one! I like this one. Alright, want me to rally? Well, first I'm gonna do that. Alright, I'm rallying. I got boom boom. Alright, rotate it. Yeah, see. How am I gonna hit it? I'm pro. I'm like that. All right, let's just keep on going. Like, we could just jump up there, like, easily. Can't we? No, I think we have to rotate it. Yeah. Wait, where's the thing? Oh. I see it. Alright, I remember this very well. Yeah, we don't need you yet. Alright, I got four. Wait, where's the... You rotate it, I'll kill the guy. Hold on. Alright, I got the coin. Say hello to my little bomb. Alright, where's the next one? Guessing down here. Oh no, he's up there. Over here. All the way up there. Can I rotate it? Perfect. Alright, still. Wait, where's the thing? Oh. I'm kind of blind, you know. I just shot it, too. Bobby, I had just shot it for the bomb, too. Okay, we don't need that guy, because he has a gun that we'll need later. Okay. Right, I have three on depositing. have two. Yeah, I'll hold the scorch. Okay. All right, that was it. Alright, you push it, I'll rotate. Oh, it's in perfect position. It's in the perfect position. Alright, where's the next one? Oh, he's all the way over there. Wait, hold on. Let me get on this rock to get a clear view. Is that over there? I don't think so. Can't see it. Well, let's just go somewhere and see if we can get a better view. Oh yeah, it is right there. I knew it. Guardian down. Well, I don't know how I'm gonna go over there, and I can't really shoot from over there. Or from over here to over there. Oh wait, I can just rotate it. I'm stupid. What am I doing? Wait, is it this the perfect position? No, I'll just come for you. Doesn't matter, I'll just come for you. Doesn't matter. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Hold on. There we go. Alright. Where is he? Shield's down. Let's see, Gjallahorn. Oh, just gotta push it. Stumble. Please don't fall off. There we go. Wait, where's the guy with the bomb? Or with the gun. Man, that's not important. Oh, I know. There we go. You just bounced me off of you. Is that good? Okay, where's the thing? Oh, it's right there. Alright, I got four. There's a bunch of enemies in here. Alright, this is probably all of that we need. What? Oh, there we go. Hold it now. Oh. Yeah. That was too close. Hey, no falling off. Go find the guy with the gun. I don't have the thing. That's what I'm saying, go find the guy. With the scorch cannon. Don't tell me there's a one here. Oh. Alright, we should be good. Shoot it again. What guy? I thought I was gonna put it. Let's go get that chest. What chest? Zone. The area of the zone. We almost completed the whole thing by ourselves. Pretty cool. I think Grandpa's might be still driving. Don't really matter. Yeah, it says requires burden of riches. Is that a guy up there? No, that's the Scourge Vandal. No, it says the Scourge Vandal. That's not him. Yep, found him. What? You know what we can do? We can shoot ourselves up there, but then we jump down and go to a different island. Is he over there? Nope, that's a Scorch Vandal. That's a Shank. Oh, up there! With the waterfalls. Yeah, but you can only move it like that. No! Oh. Look, it went down. Wait, there's a scorch cannon up there, so. Just stand right there. I'll kill him. Just like go to the cannon. That hurt. Alright, try to find him. Nope, it's just a Rosella and Dreg. Oh, it's right here. Oh no, that's a Scorch Vandal. Oh, he's right here. He was right next to me. This whole time. He was literally right behind me. I'm still trying to kill him. Oh wait, I only need one, right. Alright, I'm coming. 20. Launch me. Goodbye, Bobby. I have 14 seconds. Really hard to get to the roof. No! I can't jump on that! Oh my God. Look, here's the problem. You can't even jump on this. Okay, but I don't have the gliding. Look. And Ada's being annoying and he's counting down. It's making me more stressed. Okay, but it's making me more stressed. No, the two shots are gonna stay there. It's right here. It's still here. I just need him to drop one. Thank you. Shoot it. I got the Gjallahorn catalyst. Yeah, it says targets defeated. Wait, complete objectives to unlock. Oh. No, it just says targets defeated and it's a percentage quest. Well, we'll start off with this guy right here. I got a kill. So I said we'll start off with this guy right here. Yep, that's my 1%. Yep, it's 100 then, because it's only going by 1%. So if I could find a really big group of enemies, then that'll be good. Got a ton of stuff from that. This I don't need though. And then I got a new chest plate. What? For what? No, I just wait for you. I said, no, I just wait for you. Thank you. Oh, right, it was an Ingram.
Let's see what we've got for each other. Guardian, what puzzles do you bear? This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain. Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
It's not bad.
Time for a break.
Even for a Krypton, he was crazy.
New worlds mean new secrets. Circumstances change, but the data remains. Always.
We need a rest.
Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started. Best cryptographers are never known by name, only by quality of their work. The world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt. Even with the most difficult ciphers, all that is required is the right key. Guardian, what puzzles do you bear? This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain. Ignorance is a prison cell. Sometimes an engram is the key. Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started. Best cryptographers are never known by name, only by quality of their work.
She was an hour late.
Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started. Mystery is the thing. You never know what you're going to find. Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think. Sadly, the Red Legion's defeat will not bring back our lost archives. Some things are finite. Speak to me not of the darkness, I want no part. Even with the most difficult ciphers, all that is required is the right key. Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started. This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain. The world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt. Some of these files are older than the city itself. That can't be right. Yes, yes, Guardian, by all means. Let's get started. Thank you. world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt. I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open.
Okay, okay. That's funny.
Some of these files are older than the city itself. But that can't be right.
I do not watch that crystal.
Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Next time you want to watch some Crucible feeds, I have my favorites.
Banana.
Speak to me.
Oh, Grand Page is on. Yeah, he's on. I want a fruit for earlier. I was doing something. So it's your fault. Rabbit. Took a page to join. my page. I have the catalyst. I went sweat mode. Did it by a seal. It was easy peasy. Yeah. Cause we made it really far. Yeah, we had to do the last boss. It's funny. I died to so many traps. I don't know how many traps I died to. We've been streaming for an hour and 29 minutes. Let's finish the thing real quick, the dungeon. Yeah, with the bounces for Gambit, and then let's finish that, and then let's do Gambit. Because we might as well finish it where we at the last part. Might as well. It didn't take too long.
Hey, I hope. Live, hot shot.
No, I am. There's two people. Just casually. What's an ebony? Or what's an envoy? Oh, before you fight the boss. Sounds easy enough. Thought we were doing the dungeon first. In the jungle, the mighty jungle. The lion, the panna. Awindua, 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 awindua.
Hello again.
Yep, I'm ready. I got the Gjallahorn. Got the Gjallahorn. Alright, Carmage. I got two exotic chest plates today. I got one that's called the Dragon Shadow, which I told you about earlier. And I got one that's called the Six Coyote. I'm pretty sure I have this in my vault. Maybe. Oh, a second dodge charge. Ooh. Was that like where you like spin move? Like the spin moves? Wait. Oh, right here. Yeah. Because we didn't do that yet. All we did was go up to the waterfall, kill the guy, and then open the chest. I didn't really kill him, but. So I can get the catalyst. Bye bye. Alright, let's go. I think we already have a position. If not, then Alright. Open away! Alright, did we all make it? Nope. Cambridge, and Bobby Cambridge didn't make it. Oh, never mind. Okay, on my screen he fell. So, I don't know. I'm gonna wait for Poppy. Peach rolls. Very yummy. Why'd you start it? We didn't even rally the banner either. Might as well. Well, do you want us all die so we could rally to the banner? If we didn't get to, so no. Oh. Wait, if you jump in the water, it kills you? Oh. Dude, I honestly did not know that. Well. Let's all rally, so there's three. Alright. Go! Oh, that ball was a distraction, that's why. You try to pick it up, but it was a distraction. What the? He threw the thing. Hey, look, I have a hiding spot. Look at my hiding spot. That Gjallahorn. Right here. Ready? Where is he? Oh. I got him really low. He's in the back. You guys get him? I'm gonna go look for the side that I have to shoot. Oh, it's this side. No, it's this side. I have to shoot on this side. Alright, I got him, guys. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh, yeah, grab those. But, courage. Get ready to pick up orbs. No, I have to wait for Poppy so he can get in his spot. That's Rampage. He's not. He said. No, you said I'm shoot it, but I'm waiting for Poppy. I was waiting for Poppy to get his spot. Alright, I shot the enemies over there. Can't really do much over here. Kind of boring. Alright. I'm shooting it. Yummy. I got two because Rampage stole most of mine. And here's my name. We'll be careful. Run, run, run. That might be all we need. That might be all of it. Alright. No, we need a Scorch Cannon. Scorch Cannon's in middle. He's over here. Middle. He's running. He's over here. Got him. Get to your spots. I got a Scorch Cannon. Poppy, you at your spot? I got six. I'm a dumb man. I'll go grab the Scorch Cannon before it disappears. No, not yet. Oh, but you still have some. Yep. Oh, now he is. Alright, get to your spots. I have Scorch Cannon. Oh, yeah. I forgot. Come on. Yeah, I stunned him. My grenade. Alright, I'm gonna go grab the orbs from me. No, I was grabbing the orbs from this guy. Alright, deposit them. I got the Scorch Cannon. Alright, I still have my Scorch Cannon, so let me know when you guys want me to head over there. Hey, you! Dang it. I was trying to keep them off of you. I know, but I have the Scorch Cannon. I can't waste it. I only have three. Are you guys ready? No. It's over here. All right, I got 10. Okay, I'll keep them off. I'm keeping them off of you. Keeping them off by shooting him, focusing. All right, there we go. I'm not behind you. All right, bosses. I'm focusing on the shank. You guys try to focus on the guy that's running around. That's a crazy person. Okay, you guys get the shank. I'm gonna try to do some damage to the guy on the ground. But I don't have my grenades. Oh, I see heavy ammo. Okay, the guy on the ground is really low, and then the shank's coming up to us. I got the shank. Last guy's in the back. Well, now he's up here in front of me. He's going left side. Now he's running back. I'm gonna go get the Scorch Cannon guy. He dead? No, he's behind it. Yeah, he's right next to me. Pretty sure it's this side. Yeah, it's this side over here, Grandpage. Yeah, I threw my grenade over there. So just kill a little bit of them. Yeah, I shoot at him so he focuses off of you. Ah, he's focusing me. You guys ready? I got 10. Get him focused off me. No, the Scorch Cannon just disappeared. Yeah, I got my super, but I got no rockets, so. He fell in the water. No, he fell in the water. I don't have it. Yeah, the guy with it fell in the water, so. Oh, he's over here. It's across. All right. We got my 10. Please, 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 please help. Help, 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 help. I'm dead. I fell in the water. He launched me. Yes! Let's go, man.
What's
that? Hey guys, look at me. Gambit time! Yep. I only got 4% on the Gatalus. fallen.
Ooh! Vex on the feet.
Dang it!
Welcome to Gambit. If you catch Vex instead of kill him, you could double the city's power easily. Just saying. Transmat firing. Kill the hostiles.
I got a hand cannon.
Drop them in the bank.
I have 12. What? Well, I was killing the two big guys in the back, so they gave me a ton. I was in the front, killed some, went to the back and killed the bigger guys. And now I have 14. Bobby, don't kill this guy. I have 14, I could. Okay. Alright. Got 15. Perfect.
Boom. Hostiles inbound at the steps.
All right. Ooh. Deposit 15. Oh yeah, you're right. Oh, let's all get 15. Let's all try to get 15. And then we'll do it at the same time. What could possibly go wrong? Everything. But I only have 2, so. I got 5. Save up. Wait till 15. No, I'm saying all of us.
Hostiles incoming.
I have 7.
Portal's ready. Go say hello.
Alright, wait until we get 15. Bobby, just try to stay safe. Try not to die.
Your allies invaded.
There's a high value target.
Yeah! High value target
eliminated. I have 10. Wait, there's another big guy. I have 14. Need one more. All right, I've got 15. Let's go. All right, Bobby, come on. You deposited?
Bank and you'll summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how.
Come on.
Primeval's here. Kill it,
yes,
and
sir. How are we not draining their moats? Are they hacking? Exactly, how are we not draining them? If you have like a big blocker and then like a smaller, medium, or bigger, another one, at least two, then it should be draining.
Watch your back. Invader incoming.
They're over here. Got him.
You can relax.
I got him.
Invader down. Free to hunt.
Good. I'm gonna kill this knight in the middle so he's not in trouble. Now I have a really good gun to take out these witches.
evil time.
Alright. Oh! Oh no, that's Cramp H. I was gonna say, oh! Our teammate also, the Warlock also has them. The, what is it called? The Gjallahorn, but that was Cramp H using it. Unless, maybe he does have the Gjallahorn. Never know. We're about to win and they only have 30 motes. I think they're at the steps. Either at the steps or the drill. Yep, they're at the steps, they're coming up to us. Denied!
Hey, you didn't start that fight, you finished.
Yeah, same, I don't have any more. Let's go! We won and they only have 55. Hey, Poppy! Poppy! Since 55!
Look at all those moats!
Look at that, 30 moats.
You're getting paid today.
I deposit 215. 40 combatants, 2 guardians. Because I think when you were shooting at the same guy that we denied, it counted for you and me. I hit him with my SMG. You know what I'm saying? Wait, Cambridge, are you wearing the armor that I'm wearing? Like the catalyst for the armor? Not the catalyst. No, from the thing. From the anniversary pack, the like thing. No, I'm saying, are you wearing it? Because I saw you had the beanie. Yeah, changing the skin. Talking about like, no, I'm saying you should put it on. Yeah, the skin for it. I have the beanie. What about stasis? I'm blue, double D, double die. I call Cabal.
Ooh. Hi.
Dang it.
That's been big. I always wanted a pet hog.
I don't feel like bringing the sword. I have a Gjallahorn. This is way better.
I'm oversharing. All right, hold on to something. Give me those moats and I'll make you rich, bro.
Oh, it's over here. I want to be the first one with the moat. Yeah. First one with the moat.
Hostiles incoming at the depot.
I'm leaving here with 6 moats. And our teammate got 2. How did I gonna die? Let's all try to get 15. I have 12 also. Grab that one garbage. Alright, let's get 15. And then deposit. I need two more and then I got 15. Alright, I need one more. Alright, I got 15. I'm running. So I don't die. Get 15 and then... Get 15. Let me know when you get 15. Get your two.
Hostiles incoming at the cavern.
They just dropped two 15s on us. What? Alright. Pause with that bad boy. They're gonna get smoked. We're about to get smoked.
High value target. Burn it down.
Oh, I don't need the bounty. I don't know, but all I know is that I just killed a bunch of enemies with a bunch of emotes. And I have 13. Die, you wizard. I got 15. Oh, I got you. You can pick those up. I have 15. I can't really. Oh, come on. I need y'all to protect me, please. Please. I have 15. No! No way I just lost 15 like that, bro. He's 1601. You can't beat him. He's 1601. Oh, I found the high value target. Over here next to me. He's up here, though.
Moat's draining. The blockers
you said
must
kill
die,
him?
Brother.
Okay. Kill him.
High value target is down and out.
Well, if you're gonna say now you can kill him and then you kill him, then what the heck? Deposit 3. I'm gonna go invade them because they're stinky. Alright, come here, stinky people. Who wants to go? Bye bye. I got one. Haha, I made them lose one emote. Cool. But I died because they're all sweaty gamers. The heck, man? What is this game?
Hostiles incoming at the depot.
He's over here at the depot. He hit me with a bad omen. I got him.
You can relax now. Enemy invader down.
Yeah, he killed me with a rocket launcher, but I shot him with my Gjallahorn. So the load of orbs chased him. He shot me with a different rocket launcher. So he messed up.
Whack the blockers!
Well, they have 96. We're getting smoked. There's some sweaty gamers.
Opposing team summoned the prime evil. If they kill it, they win this.
Yeah. They got 96 emotes when they come invade us. I have 15.
It's almost time for a prime evil. Fill that bank up.
I could always invade. Because I haven't... No, not yet, I'm just saying. I could.
You can still win this.
Burn that. And our teammate invades.
Allies headed to the other side.
Our teammate is so stupid, bro. I'm not supposed to invade yet. They didn't even drop out. And watch, our teammate's gonna come back and no kills. Yep.
Sending him back. Convoy's terminated. Now, bring the house down.
I'm dead. Come on.
Invader income.
He's over there at the depot, the depot. He's at the depot with a sniper. Come on, man. I said he was over there at the depot.
Invaders off the field.
I have to go invade. No, I have no Gjallahorn ammo.
You're invading. Make a mess.
Got one. Yeah.
10 seconds. Guardian down. 2-for-1.
Yeah, I got two of them.
Bringing you back. Good hunt. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
Bro, these nerds. They're at the steps. Or the depot. With a sniper. It's a depot with a sniper. Over here, it said that.
Hit it
got him.
Everything you've got. Hey, you fight dirty. I like it.
I gotta go invade.
Embrace.
If I don't invade them, we technically lose.
Take out those guardians. That's one. And I pull you back.
No, stupid guy with the bad omens. All right, I killed one though, but they gotta fight their witches. If they all have their things, then we're done. Someone has to go invade. Oh, you can't. We lost. You said they lost. I got all my bounties done. What's this first place? What? You didn't even get guardian kills. How you beat me? Bobby, how'd you beat me? You didn't even get guardian kills. I got 6. Hey, Poppy. You can get a Witch Queen dungeon key for 2,000 silver, but I don't have 2,000 silver. What? For 2,000 silver? $500 for 20,000? For 20,000 silver? Yeah. And it just said, I want my $500 back. There's a floss dance. Vex.
All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what
no,
you're
Hive.
Today? Cabal on the field.
Come on.
Let's be bad guys. Ever been up to the Leviathan? Cabal can be a hoot. Still gotta fight him.
Did you just say ever ran up to the Leviathan? Yes,
right,
I have. No, I don't want to hold on to anything.
Get ready for a firefight, brother, and drop those moats in the bank.
What if I don't want to drop moats in the bank, huh, Drifter? Okay, but then we lose. What's the problem? I want to win, not lose.
At the tree.
Bum, 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 bum. I have 8. 6, 7, 8. 9. Just give me a dime. I got 15.
Incoming wave at the roof.
You want to send 9 on me? Well, too bad, because I sent 15 on you. Oh, go deposit. Deposit, Grandpa. Hit him with it. I ain't do nothing. Nuh-uh.
Portals up. Hostiles at the tree.
That's what they get for sending 9 on me. Dude, that's karma for sending 9 emotes on me, bruh. Big guy, bye-bye. I got 15 again. Oh, yeah. Oh, they just killed it. They just killed them all. Do I pause it? Hop, 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 hop! What just happened? I can't. Dude. What is this? There's 2 knights and 1... I have no words. What just happened? Dude, I just saw 50 knights flash in front of my eyes. What the heck? This is what you get for sending 10 million bosses on me. Go deposit, go deposit. We'll drain their moats. Again. And again. Bye-bye, moats. Bro, the game is glitched and the moats aren't going bye-bye.
Hey, you've got enough to pull a prime
eagle. Oh, there we go. Now they are.
Those moats. Allies headed to the other side.
Already?
Kill it and win it.
Yep. One down.
Your invader's down, but they took someone with them. Good.
Our teammate died, but he's got one. Perfect. Just what we needed.
Compromised.
Perfect. They just sent something on us, like, that's gonna do anything. They're probably gonna send their best player to come kill us. Yep. All right, two witch now. Yep, I knew it. They're gonna send their best player. I think at the beach. No. Yeah, at the beach, at the beach. He popped a super. I got him low, I got him low. He's coming to you, Grandpage. See, I knew it. They're gonna send their best player to come kill us. Come hunt us down.
Your enemy called up a primeval. Finish this before they do.
Our teammate got him. Oh, our teammate is two hunters and two titans. That's pretty cool. Light him up. Oh my god, bro. Watch them be at the trees. Oh my god, I called it. They're at the trees over here on me. It's the same guy from earlier. He's over here behind this rock. I'm jumping to him. Got him.
Hey, easy there. I think you got him.
Yep, I'm pro. I'm just gonna go do something real quick. I got some business to do.
This is what the taking feels.
No, I got business to do.
Guardian down.
Okay, I got one of them, but I died because they're all like standing next to each other.
Burn it down. Take this gift. Invaders here. Brace yourself.
Yep, he's over at. He's coming to you, coming to you, coming to you. Yeah, right, he's coming to you. Where is he? Got him.
Dirty. I like it. Enemy invader down. You could win.
I have my super for the boss.
Now, bring the house down.
If you have heavy ammo, go invade. Actually, I'll go invade. Oh, never mind. I'm still gonna go invade because why not? Hey guys, I'm in your team.
Fight till there's nothing left.
Hey guys, look who's best. Look who's the best. Oh, what? So you send one blocker with 30 emotes, 66 combatants, no guardians, zero lost. I don't know. I'm trying to prove my point that Destiny does not know how to make the leaderboards. Destiny does not know how to put the leaderboard. I have a fish on my bounty, so yeah. But I'm gonna get off playing for a little bit, streaming for 2 hours. I'm gonna end stream here. Boy, boy.